Hello, little friends! Today we are traveling to the cold, snowy Arctic. Let's explore gentle animals that live in ice, snow, and freezing seas. Come along for a calm, chilly adventure. Polar bear. Polar bears have thick white fur. They walk on snowy ice and swim strongly in cold water. Arctic fox. Arctic foxes have fluffy winter coats. They trot softly over snow while looking for small snacks. Snowy owl. Snowy owls have bright yellow eyes. They glide silently above snowy fields. Walrus. Walruses have long tusks and wrinkly skin. They rest on floating ice near the sea. Caribou. Caribou have tall antlers. They travel in large herds across frozen land. Harp seal. Harp seals have smooth silver bodies. They slide on ice and swim playfully in cold water. Arctic hare. Arctic hares have soft white fur. They hop quickly across snowy hills. Narwhal. Narwhals have long spiral tusks. They swim gently through icy Arctic waters. Musk ox. Musk oxen have shaggy, warm coats. They stay close together during cold winds. Puffin. Puffins have colorful beaks. They fly low over the sea and nest on rocky cliffs. Let's meet more Arctic friends. Beluga whale. Belugas have smooth white skin. They make cheerful sounds under icy waters. Arctic wolf. Arctic wolves have thick fur. They walk long distances across the tundra. Ivory gull. Ivory gulls are bright white birds. They soar above cold oceans looking for food. Ringed seal. Ringed seals have spotted coats. They rest on sea ice and peek through snow holes. Bearded seal. Bearded seals have long whiskers. They float calmly on ice in quiet bays. Snow goose. Snow geese have white feathers. They travel in big flocks across cold skies. Greenland shark. Greenland sharks have long dark bodies. They swim slowly in deep icy waters. Arctic tern. Arctic terns have slim wings. They fly farther than any other bird each year. bowhead whale. Bowheads have huge round heads. They swim slowly through frozen seas. Ptarmigan. Ptarmigans turn white in winter. They walk softly over snowy hills. More snowy friends are coming. Lemming. Lemmings have tiny round bodies. They hide under snow and nibble plants. Ermine. Ermines turn white in winter. They move quickly between snowy rocks. Wolverine! Wolverines have strong furry bodies. They roam far across cold forests. Snow bunting. Snow buntings have white wings. They hop on icy ground, searching for seeds. Kittiwake. Kittiwakes have soft gray feathers. They nest on cliffs along icy coasts. Polar cod. Polar cod have small silver bodies. They swim under floating sea ice. Northern fulmar. Fulmars have smooth wings. They glide above cold ocean waves. Arctic skua. Skuas are strong flyers. They chase gently across the sky near the sea. Common eider. Eiders are soft, fluffy ducks. They swim in icy water and rest on snow. Thick-billed murra. Murras have black and white bodies. They dive deep to catch fish. More cold weather creatures are here. Snowy seal pup. Seal pups have fluffy white coats. They rest close to their mothers on ice. Long-tailed duck. These ducks have slender tails. They dive under cold waves for food. Lapland bunting. Lapland buntings have soft feathers. They travel quietly across frozen plains. Northern gannet. Gannets have long beaks and white wings. They dive smoothly into the sea. Arctic char. Arctic char have colorful scales. They swim in cold rivers and the icy lakes. Ross's gull. Ross's gulls have pale pink feathers. They fly gracefully above snowy waters. Sculpin. Sculpins have wide fins. They hide among icy rocks in shallow waters. snow petrel. Snow petrels are bright white birds. They glide across frozen oceans. Eel pout. Eel pouts have long bodies. They stay in cold seafloors near the ice. Bearded vulture. These vultures have fluffy necks. They soar high above snowy cliffs. Let's explore even more, winter friends. Yak. Yaks have long, shaggy coats. They walk slowly through snowy valleys. Reindeer calf. Reindeer calves have soft brown fur. They stay close to their mothers on icy ground. Arctic ground squirrel. These squirrels have warm fur. They dig cozy tunnels under frozen soil. Trumpeter swan. Trumpeter swans are snowy white. They glide over icy lakes with gentle flaps. Tundra swan. Tundra swans have gentle calls. They fly together across cold skies. Cold water jellyfish. These jellyfish are pale and clear. They drift slowly in chilly seas. Ice fish. Ice fish have see-through bodies. They swim in freezing waters near the poles. Northern fox sparrow. These sparrows have fluffy feathers. They hop across snowy bushes. Arctic lamprey. Lampreys have smooth bodies. They live in icy rivers and cold streams. Snow leopard. Snow leopards have thick spotted fur. They move quietly across snowy cliffs. More chilly wonders are coming our way. Mountain hare. Mountain hares turn white in winter. They hop over frosty hills. Ermine in winter coat. Ermines turn pure white. They zip through soft snow. Swan goose. Swan geese have warm feathers. They travel through cold wetlands. Yak calf. Yak calves have fluffy coats. They follow their herd across snowy hills. Iceland gull. These gulls have pale gray wings. They fly gently over icy shores. Pacific walrus calf. Young walruses have soft whiskers. They rest beside their mothers on ice. snowy petrel chick. Chicks have downy feathers. They stay warm in icy nests. Little auk. Little auks are tiny black birds. They flap quickly above cold seas. Cold sea starfish. Starfish in icy waters have thick arms. They crawl slowly along the seafloor. Now our snowy journey is complete. Thank you for exploring Arctic animals with me. We met so many calm and wonderful creatures of ice and snow. See you again soon for another gentle adventure.